Could it be for love? Illusions, Mr. Anderson, vagaries of perception. Temporary constructs of a feeble human intellect trying desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose. and all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself.
Although, only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love.
You must be able to see it, Mr. Anderson. You must know it by now. If you can't win, it's pointless to keep fighting. Why, Mr. Anderson? Why do you persist?